Hey guys, this is Coffee and TV Vlog TikTok channel, and in this video, I would like to talk about how to become a home barista without investing a lot of money. Before that, let me drink my morning coffee. Oh, it's so good. This one is Guatemala coffee I bought from Japanese roaster located in Kyoto. The name is Weekender's Coffee, and you can Google it and reach to the shop. Okay. So first thing you need to have is, of course, as mentioned, the good quality of coffee. And I prefer not to go to the grocery stores or convenience stores because the individual roastery or coffee shop has absolutely better quality of roasting. So you should go to the closest individual roastery, and if you don't know what to choose, ask the barista what's the best they have today. And secondly, you need to have a home grinder, some sort of grinder. I prefer to use the hand grinder because this one doesn't waste any electricity and it's very good for the environment. So anyway, you should have some sort of grinder to make the coffee, whole coffee bean, to the powder. Okay. And next, what you have to have is a proper kettle like this. Can you see? This kettle, I've been using this for like 2 years or something, and it's from Kalita, the Japanese coffee brand. And I recommend to buy the stainless kettle because, you know, it's never becomes like messy when you keep using. And third, okay, some sort of equipment to scale the water temperature. Because depending on the roasting level, the water temperature is very different. If it's a dark roast coffee, you should use 88 to 86 degrees in Celsius. And if it's light roasted coffee, like the specialty coffee as here, you should use like 92 to 90 degrees in Celsius. Okay, next one you should have is finally some sort of equipment, brewing equipment, and scale. And you should buy the scale from Hario because it can measure both time and amount. And I always recommend to use the AeroPress, and I like to use the AeroPress because it's very easy to clean and cheap. It can last long. So, you know, you can enjoy the different types of brewing method as you like. Thank you for watching.